Okay, what's up in the dub? Let's do the LA love, baby. How is the LA love going on, people? You know, I gotta show y'all some love up in these streets. You know, this far side, I am so sorry. We working on dub. Hey, and we working on me. And we working on me. Oh, and I'm working on me. Oh, and I told it away. You try to take me out. But I got it all too. I ain't trying to be. Let me explain something to y'all. I love everybody around here. But you know, as they can say, you got to get it. If you don't get the story, get the game. How do you play a game when the game is fast forward? You wonder what I mean by that. Let me tell you something, Fire Signs. Let me tell you my advice to you this week. This is a weekly read. Remember, what's done in the dark, it comes to the light. Even your shadow side, your dark side, your evil side. What you done to hurt people? The people that hurt you, the people that went for you, the people that came for you, baby. God got you. God seen you. God heard it. Now, let's play. Let's play. What's going down? I'm ready. How y'all doing? Like, share, Sky. Y'all know me. I'm straight to the point. I got this challenge thing and they talk. I'm telling you. So let's see. It says, I have prayed for you that your faith may not fail you. Luke 22:32. It's time for you to have pray and have faith in what you do. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. I don't care who steps on your toe. I don't care what onion, who done what. I don't care. Okay. Jail time is coming. Jail time is coming to somebody with a jail time with a T in their name. Jail time is gonna be a movie time. Somebody said they came for a star. They thought New York. A red cat. Someone will be step up to be a leader soon. Wonder who that is. Red again in the past. Something to do with red is famous. They said you need courage. Archangel Azrael, be courageous and stand up for your beliefs. Stand up for yourself. Don't let nobody throw you down. It's already done. What was done is done. Now it has to come to the light. See, somebody was addicted on some illegal drugs in the past. Some family, fake family, friends. And they don't got courage. My grandpa's here. You don't have it, baby. You don't have courage. You think you do. You think you do. My grandpa says, you think you do. Now, somebody has a severe ear infection in the past. This says, allegedly, somebody named Campbell, allegedly. This says, health issues related to your parents may be resolved. No worries. There's some related, it will be resolved. This says, listen with your heart. It's time for you to listen with your heart. Because the police are coming to pick you up for a crime scene. They're coming to pick you up for a crime scene in the past. A tarot reader in the past. What about this crime scene with this tarot reader? They're trying to pick you up for a crime scene, tarot reader. This says Castlebank. Something about Castlebank. I went there. There's some money in there for you. Someone has bank money. that do trust fund. But people fighting, teenagers are fighting over money. And you're experiencing a sense of unease because you're digesting recent experiences. But the resulting insights will be rewarding. It's going to be, let me tell y'all something, how God works. God is not playing with you. Mm-mm. You need to pay more attention to things. A supervisor, need to pay more attention. Time to go outside and play in the grass. Someone wrecked someone in the past. They've had a wreck. Well, let's talk on, darling. I got sidetracked. I got five on it. There was a snake in the past. There was a snake girl. Evil as hell. Mm-hmm. Let's see what they did. Let's see if they went back into the forest and tried to do some more. See, someone goes into the forest and they do this quite often. Now, yesterday, let's see, fire signs, Aries, what happened yesterday? This week started from yesterday. What went down yesterday? What went down yesterday? What happened at your... For my Aries, Leo, Sagittarius that went down yesterday. What did down yesterday for this week that they need to talk about? What else went down for this week? What else went down for this week, Spirit? Okay. See, they had a go. Somebody had a good go. They had a go to do something. Okay. They had a go to... indulge. See, they thought they was going to get a gift. See, they thought they was going to give a gift for me. Someone had collaboration. There was a collaboration. Let's take it back, y'all. There was a collaboration and a strategy. You know, there was a strategy being played on someone 45 and 48. They were playing a strategy. See, there was someone of loneliness, 31. They was lonely. And so they hesitated at first, okay? And so they was this real estate person wanted to rob someone. So it was all over robbery. So someone caused a turbulence to get people out of the way because they came over to rob someone's house. Someone came to rob someone, basically, and brought people with them to rob someone yesterday at their home. So be careful at your home because there was a robbery set. And it was supposed to break off at your home. And so what else happened? Instead, what else happened between yesterday? See, someone indulged it. And they want to apologize for it. Oh, well, they're going to need to apologize. But I don't want to hear it. You stop right there. This blessings, no. It's okay, baby. We are good. You know, there's some good news coming for me, baby. I vow. For something. I vow to do whatever it takes. And I vow to do whatever it takes. See, they're trying to find evidence on a 55-year-old person. This person is 55 years old. And they have pride in doing it. See, they're trying to put evidence on someone. Oh, they've been daydreaming on how they're going to do it. They've been trying to mess with this fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. See, they was withdrawn. But see, like in the ether, they say it's the death of this shit. It's going to be the death of this shit because people are doing too much. What's going to happen here? See, someone here is going to have nightmares. They think they didn't know nightmares now, but they're going to have more nightmares because they protest and they promised and they vowed to take you down, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. They vowed, but they need to stop. You were told to stop, but you wanted to start turbulence, so bring it on the protest. And on the real estate lady, he was in on it, got you, baby, like she's scrap. Come on.